Hello, this is Quorum coming to another video. We're about to do some Trounce domains before the reset this weekend. Well, wait, shit. It's Tuesday. Never mind. We're just going to be doing a little early today. Let's see. What do we got here? I think I'm going to bring my killer team. All right. He's bringing that? All right. Oh, shit. You're bringing a shielder. I should have just brought... like a electro chick or something.
I'm gonna double kill Jurak.
My brain didn't even register.
Oh, we're gonna double kill for sure.
Well, at least he does a. I do love this robot.
Fucking Gundam, bitch. Besides, this shield doesn't fucking deal shit for me.
That was cool.
That was weird. I feel like he took a long death.
Oh shit. Where'd he go? Show your face, robot. Ah, I'm too young to die. I'm too young to die. And pretty. Suck it. Let's go. We can do it. Poppy pop, poppy pop. No. No, don't recover. All right, he did. Recover from that.
He will. The next,
And, ooh, I got a dendro bonus. Attack, crit, elemental mastery. Hell yeah. And then I got a puppet string and some balls, or Deka's balls.
I got Deka's balls and a mirror of Genshin.
Oh, nice.
And decided to use the ball joke that had hit point top order. Crit rate defense and recharge.
Do 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 dendro. Do 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 dendro. Alright, we're gonna move over to Inazuma and to end of Onirik Iutiamia. Yeah, that one. You know. We're gonna go kill Ai. Onirik. Onirik. Euthanasia or whatever it's called. Endymion or something. Endyriac. Oh, slow zoning. Such a thing to do. Lowly life forms of minimal intelligence. I didn't know I was a slime. Made from condensed elemental energy. Yeah, that's the same. But I'm running for too long, and they just might become a little bit bigger. You know what I'm saying? All right, here we go. Come from Alabama with the banjo on my knee. Oh, Zong Lee, he comes with from Louis. He's got a pillar of salt or whatever. Basalt? What the hell is this pillar? Oh, Zong Lee. Oh, Zong Lee. He comes all the way from the Wii. He's got a pillar on his knee. Oh, Zong Lee. He's got a pillar in his pants. Do it. Take this, the snow girl. Are you going to bring the snow girl? I'll switch out Zong Li and put in something else. If I had sheer shield, I'd use her. I don't. I'm a broke boy. Oh, Zong Li. He's going water bottle? Alright. For Electro Chick? It's Electro Chick. Alright. Alright. Does water even work on the break the shield? I don't think it does. Oh, well. Oh! Oh, 35k, come on, what am I gonna crit? 35k. 30k. Oh, I should have hit Zong Li first, dang it. Ah, she's giving me a hand job. I hate these walls.
Fuck you and your pillars.
Saves you from the effects, though. Oh, 40k. Got you good. All right, here we go. Let's see what I get today. And she gave me two hands. Oh, congrats. Oh, man, elemental mastery, but then
I really want to have the water girl interact powers, the dual blades and the spinny water thing. I want that so bad.
Oh, the... From that one dungeon?
No, oh, from every damn Emerite female dual blade welder. They all do the same animation. It's fucking awesome.
Ah.
Why can't they give us animation like that? It's fucking awesome.
This is fire cheek. Ice fire. Ice fire.
Wait, no. Yeah.
Ice and fire. 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 Oh, really? Her? What helps Dendro? I wonder if I should go... Should I go Nilu for the more blow up on the... For her fire? Or her Dendro?
Electro? Or give up with her Dendro?
No, but I meant like this. Should I go like that? Because then Nilu's, once she does her three attacks, makes Dendro pop harder or some shit, doesn't it?
Sure.
All right.
Dendro tasting.
There you go. Let me see if I can get a food in real quick. Can I get a good food? Come on, where's the purple? Oh, that's the... Damn it. Okay. Oh, shit. I'm gonna get fucking wrecked. Okay, I need a book. All right. Oh, that bitch. All right, let's get her, All right, pretty good. Oh, no artifact space. They want to kill some. I got that dendro artifact. Let's go fucking pump that shit up. Dendro. Let's go see what you do. Let's go to the top, baby. What do I got for dendro so far? Holy. Three holies. What the hell do I have that on? Alright. What the hell is even that? Alright. We got two. I'm going to go with this one because it's got Elemental Mastery on it. Let's pump this shit up. If it gets that other crit, I'm gonna be in heaven. No, HP. All right, let's go check this other one out. Let's go. Have you got that crit? All right. Otherwise, I'm going with that other one because I'd rather have Elemental Mastery. Yep, going with the Elemental Mastery one. Enhance. Get it to six or so. Is it eight that you need to do to get that thing up? I think so. Oh, good lord. Okay. Screw it. We're done. Anything good? Crap. Nah. Going out. All right, water boy. Yeah. All right, let's see what with Geo V-Shop. A V-Shop that dwells amidst the mountains that has a rock hard carapace. After many years have passed. Oh, three more to go. Oh well. We're gonna go. Do I want to go defense? Yeah, I want to go defense. I'm tired of getting my ass knocked out. All right. Biscuits a-blazing. Oh, that bastard. Oh, man. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's what I get for not going full fire right away. Letting that fucker mess around.
Four seconds.
Jesus Christ, he fucking wrecked me. Oh shit, dead. It's hitting hard, baby. I guess so. Budget. Did I get anything good? Nope. I got Jack and Diddly. Alright, thank you for watching. Let me try to level up that dendro artifact. We got okay stats, but nothing great. Well, thank you for watching. We'll be back after these messages. Hit that like and subscribe.